the School Girl Simulator. Today we're going to be doing the newest update, and we're going to be finding out the schedule of the nurse. Because in the most previous update, by the way, I have a shield and a knife just in case, because you never know with this nurse. This nurse is pretty bad nurse. I'm going to go through the other door, see what she does. She doesn't mind us following us. She's too stupid to realize it. Her name should be Ludovina, but she's not Ludovina. Anyway, in the last update, she decided to change her routine to go down and around the school, so I'm going to see if her routine changed again. How did I know this? Because I saw her right there, through the window. Anyway, we're going to see if her routine changed by following her every step. This is normal. She seems to be talking with a student. Change. I'm going to speed things up a little bit. Is he actually following me? Freak. Get in here. Oh, frick, there goes the nurse. All right, let's go. Keep following the nurse. That weasel's still following. Okay, never mind. Oh, we got here. Oh, God. Okay, abortion. He doesn't seem to know. All right, I guess we can touch her all we want. So, it's almost class time. Alright, so it's almost class time. Hopefully I'm able to get this in fast forward. If I'm not, then you guys have been sitting here for like 2 minutes. Alright, here we go. Anyway, I want to see what she... Whoa, she does do a different routine. She never comes in the classrooms. Nope. There we go. Hi. Are you staring at me, you frick weasel? Anyway, I'm the teacher. The nurse is a frick weasel. Don't trust the nurse. She's saying, oh, she goes in the bathroom. She's going to check on all the students. Oh, she's not going to the classroom. Oh, maybe she goes around the school to make sure if there's... She's going around the school to make sure there's no other students that are around the school skipping class. Or wait. Oh, she's going to the cafe. She's going to the cafe. Why are you going to the cafe, girl? I'm just going to skip the cafe part because it's pretty boring. I gave her the food. Now I gotta go get my knife. My knife-oo. Don't freaking touch my knife. Oh, there's double the food now. Can I pick up this hamburger? Oh, dang it, there's two pumpkins! I'll select this hamburger. Minus me a dollar. I don't care. Is the nurse still here? Okay, she's still here. Delicious chios. Oh, that builds up her pee rate. Drop that. Select the cola. Drink it. Pick up the knife. Go. There she is. Alright, we got her. What the frick? Sakura's a murderer! Oh my god, was this a zombie? Yep, it was a zombie. That's what you get, Daisy Matcha Busca. He always goes down. His routine is he goes down in the field. He probably got eaten by this son of a zombie. No, this son of a zombie. Son of a zombie. I'm gonna go ahead and just give the nurse. I don't know. Why would I? You know what? Never mind. I was gonna say I was gonna give her like an M4 rifle or a pistol. What is wrong with me? She could attack me, and I wouldn't have a chance because this shield. This ain't bulletproof crap. I don't got that much money. Sit down. Not near her. I'm not saying delicious. Delicious. I'm keeping my time for you. I could be in class right now. Learning extra. Because it's free time. We can do whatever we want on free time. Oh, people are going to the library. Where's the nurse go? To the infirmary? If the nurse goes to the infirmary, then I'm going to the library because I love reading some books. Let's just watch her. See where she goes. Yep, she went to the infirmary. I'm gonna go get some books. Hey, ladies! Any good book? Nope, I don't think so. Ooh, here's a good book right here. Oh my god, The Magic Unicorn. Alright, guys, I got my book. I'm still saying delicious. See if the nurse is still. Okay, she's actually. She wasn't that long in there, literally. Because I literally grabbed a book, checked it out, and went. Like, I grabbed the Magic Puppy. That is a real book. My Nanny Tara said she would order it for me from the book fair because I've forgotten about it completely. Literally, my Nanny Tara is the best. Oh, let's attack this girl right here. Attack her. Oh, we got blood on our shield, too. Disgusting. Where's the nurse? Okay. Oh, there she is. What the frick is this weasel doing? Whoa, where are you going? Oh, she said something mean. Oh, wait, let's go back here and kill this girl right here. Come on, kill her. Perfect. Alright, nurse is probably gonna come back here. Yep, there she is. So, she's on her day. So she's on her daily routine to eat blood on the knife. Kind of the same as the beginning screen.